check the supply levels on your VersaLink 400, you simply find the device icon. Once you click the icon, you'll scroll down to where it says supplies. And this is going to tell you each level of which of the toners. So you can see the cyan is at 66%. For example, the yellow is at 73%. The reason why you want to do this is if you have a large job that you're getting ready to either print or copy, you want to make sure that you have the toner in the machine that you're going to need.